This video will show you how to set up and program your Intermatic ET2700 series 365 7-day electronic timer control. When the timer is first powered on, you can set the channels to be operated independently, simultaneously, or with a 2-second pulse. Pressing the plus and minus buttons allows you to cycle through the options. Your choices will vary depending on the timer model and the number of channels. More in-depth instructions for your particular model can be found in your timer's manual. In most cases, the preferred setup is to have the option to control the channels independently. So we will choose independent and then press the Enter Next button. Press the Mode button until Set and Date are visible in the left side of the display and the date is flashing. Set the month by using the plus or minus buttons until the correct month is shown. And then press Enter Next. Now select the day and then Enter Next. And then the year. When the correct year is displayed and flashing, verify that the current day of the week is shown in the bottom of the display. Once confirmed as correct, press the Mode button to set the time. Press the plus or minus buttons to advance minute by minute, or hold down either button to scroll through more quickly. Be mindful of the AM/PM setting as you advance. Once the correct time is displayed, press the Mode button to continue. You can now turn the daylight saving time setting on or off with the plus or minus buttons. For this example, we are in a part of the country that observes daylight saving time, so we will leave this setting on. With initial setup completed, press the Mode button to proceed to the programming mode. You can advance to this mode at any time by pushing the Mode button until Set, On-Off Events, and Event Number are displayed. On events will be odd-numbered and off events will be even. To set the On event, use the Day button to select the days you would like the On event to occur. You can choose Monday through Friday, weekends, individual days, or all of the days of the week. Alternatively, you could choose custom days, like Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, by going through each day and leaving the on indicator for days that you want to program, and using the minus button to remove the on indicator from days that you would not like to program. For this example, we will clear the custom setting by holding down the plus and minus buttons at the same time and then choosing Monday through Friday. Now use the plus or minus buttons to set the time for the on event. For this example, we will set the timer to turn the lights on at 7 p.m. If your timer has more than one circuit and they are set to operate independently, you can choose which circuits are affected by this event by pressing the on-off buttons until the correct load or loads are displayed. For this example, we will choose both loads of this 2-circuit timer. Now press Enter Next to set an off event for the program. Again, use the Day button to advance to the day or days for the off event to occur. As before, we will set it for Monday through Friday. Use the plus or minus buttons to choose the time for the off event. For this example, we will set it to turn off at 11 p.m. Again, we will choose for both circuits to be affected by this event. To set a new daily or weekly program, press Enter Next or press the Mode button to enter holiday mode. You will see one H on the display, indicating that this is the first holiday program. For ET2700 series timers, up to 50 unique holiday blocks can be programmed. Press the plus or minus buttons to choose the month for the start date of your first holiday block. For this example, we will choose December. Now press Enter next to set the day. We will choose the 23rd. Hitting Enter next will now allow you to set an end date for this holiday block. For this example, we will set the month to January. Now press Enter next to set the day, the 1st. Hit Enter next to set the on event time for all of the days in the holiday block. Again, use the plus or minus buttons to choose a specific time. For this example, we will choose 4 p.m. As before, use the on-off buttons to choose the circuits affected. We will set it to both loads. Now press Enter next to set the off time for the holiday block. For this example, we will select 6 a.m. As before, we will have the off event affect both circuits. You can now hit Enter next to schedule more holiday blocks, or you can press the Mode button to exit the programming screen. The Mode button will cycle you through the different timer modes. Automatic mode, indicated by a solid auto in the top center of the display, will follow all pre-programmed schedules and allow a manual override. Energy saver mode, indicated by a flashing auto in the top center of the display, will follow all pre-programmed schedules and allow manual overrides in 2-hour blocks. Manual mode, indicated by manual in the top center of the display, will ignore all pre-programmed schedules and only allow manual operation through the on-off buttons beneath each circuit. For this example, we will press the Mode button until the timer is in automatic mode. And you're done! You've now completed the setup and programming for your Intermatic ET2700 series electronic timer. If you have any questions or need help at any step in the process, you can call or email technical support at the contact information listed on the screen. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube or visit our webpage for more tutorials.